Good morning. Good morning. It's Sunday. Sunday morning. I'm tired. I was at a wedding last night, as you know. I was gigging at a wedding. I didn't get sleep till about 4 o'clock this morning. I was editing vlogs all night. So I'm tired today. Very tired. Right, okay, so it's Sunday morning and I'm heading out to drop a bouncy castle off. And it's Sapphire's birthday party today. So we're just having it at a play gym in Dewsbury. And we've invited about 15, 20 friends of hers from school. I think she's looking forward for that. But we need to get rid of some toys at home because she'll be getting a lot more today. And we've got so many toys in the house.
Good morning or good afternoon, guys. We're on our way to Sapphire's party. She's all ready, aren't you?
It starts in 5 minutes. We're always rushing around.
Late for her own party. No, it won't be late. Yeah, so she's having it in a play gym. We'll film what we can.
I know,
which we'll see you soon.
I know Zarina's coming down with a friend, so hence why she's not in the car. She went to sleep at a friend's house last night, so I'm hoping she gets there as well early. She won't do. Always late.
This is the party room. Get some video before the kids get in. It's quite nice. Nice and clean. Made a bath.
We are back from the party. Did you enjoy your party?
Eden gave a present.
Yeah, we'll open Eden's present. You've got all these presents off your friends. Which one you're gonna open first? We'll save the cards, sir, and see where they're from. This one. Oh, My Little Pony, your favourite.
Little Pony.
One of your presents.
That's amazing.
Mike has got to go
more,
to work.
I'm more excited than Sapphire. I've got to go to work. I'm going to Liverpool to pick a boat up.
For Zarina.
And then I'm going to drive up to Burnley. It's a trek in it out of Burnley. So I've got about 3 hours
of driving. And I want to open this one.
Oh, and then this one. Did this come from... Did this come from the party? Because it was with the cake and there's nothing on it.
I think that came from...
Same wrapping as this, but I don't know.
I think that came from the party place.
It came from them, didn't it? I think so. Let's see what you've got, Safi, though.
Open that, Safi. Right, I'm going. See you later, guys.
Bye. Goodbye to Dada.
Bye.
Love you.
Say bye to the vlog.
Bye-bye, guys. See you in a bit. Back, I'm sorry, I'm going to go now from this. Back to me in the van.
Sam's party went really well, actually. Nice little party for her. She's happy. I'm on way to Liverpool to pick Zarina's boat up. So while I'm working tonight, I've got to work in Burnley. So while I'm down here, Sapphire's going to open all the presents. So we'll go to her now.
Oh, that's nice. A little Princess Doctor set, is it? Princess Doctor set. Have you just opened this? Ben and Holly. Oh, that's cute. Ben and talking Princess Holly. She must talk. And some Trolls toys. You like Trolls, don't you? And Ben and Holly and My Little Pony. Who's this one? Oh, love from Grandma and Granddad. Grandma June, that one. See what she's got you. She got a princess tie. Let's have a look. Princess glitter.
Next one.
What is that, Safi?
It's this from Kaylin.
Got a pretty bow on it, huh?
This from Kaylin.
Is it? Shall we open it then? Get the card. Another present there. Paw Patrol. Which one are you opening now? This one. Another one from Grandma and Granddad. Oh, what's that? A Princess Hetch-a-Sketch.
What's that?
You can open this big one. I'll have the card. Thank you. What are you opening now? An outfit. What is it, Elsa? Let's have a look. An Elsa outfit. And what's this one then? Aqua beads. Oh, I bet Sissy likes that. Sissy might help you do that. If you let her.
And we're back again. So we're heading over the Pennines, over this is Sandleworth Moor. We came up here on Friday. Lovely part of the world. But it's another hot evening. It's 28 degrees. Really warm tonight. And to me, it feels like it's getting warmer. The trouble when it's warm makes you tired. I'm shattered today. I could never sleep. It's been a hard weekend, really. I just hope I've got enough room in the van for this kayak. I'm hoping so. There's no other solution, really. I need to get in the van. Right, I'm now in Burnley. It took me about an hour and 15 minutes to get from Liverpool, but I've got her boat for her. Look at that. She's gonna like that. It's just right size for her. Really nice. It's all right.
Cowboy country.
Right, time to unload the wagon. Got all the dressing room tonight. Really nice dressing room. Look at this wallpaper. The old flock wallpaper, can't beat it. I'm going on a stage about 5 minutes time. I don't even know what time I'm going on. Some friends here tonight as well, Rob and Helen from Burnley. I don't know what I'm on. I'm about to go and ask them. Rob and Helen in tonight, so I'm a bit nervous because they're friends of ours. But I'm going to take you on a tour of the typical working men's club dressing room. Yeah, here we go. So we've got, I'll show you what we've got. We've got a nice set of ladders. Always great for hanging your clothes on ladders. Or if you want to get a better view, front mirror, just climb up, just keep climbing. Oh, hang on, we'll fall off it. And we've also got a bin. It's always nice to have a bin. Great to have an upside down table, because you can always put your drinks on top there. Some dirty tea towels. It's always handy to have an Hoover. Of course, two chairs.
and a polisher and a hidden den. Oh, it's great. Oh, it's great.
You never know what you're going to get in a dressing room. It's quite a tidy one, actually, this. You're going to some of this paint and all sorts. Yeah. What was it? There's a book there. Read a book. So we just finished the show now. It's been really cracking. Have you enjoyed it?
Oh, it's been brilliant.
It's been a great night.
Come and watch it, it says.
This is Robert and Helen King. You might remember Robert from X Factor 2005, same year as we did it. 13 years ago?
13 years ago.
Now, if you don't remember it, I'll put a clip just here.
The first of the Manchester hopefuls to face the judges is 30-year-old factory worker Robert, who believes he's got what it takes to go all the way.
I've come today because I want to win the X Factor.
Good afternoon. Tell us why you're here.
I'm fun, I'm exciting, and I'm different.
Well, I'll agree with the third.
Robert, what are you going to sing?
I'm going to sing Are You Going to Be My Girl by Jet.
Off you go.
Okay. Well, I can see you home with me, but you were with another man, yeah! I know we ain't got much to say before I let you get away, yeah! Be my girl, be my girl, are you gonna be my girl, yeah!
Wow. Is this serious?
Yes, this is serious, yes.
You actually do believe in this?
Yes, I do, Simon.
Well, you can imagine yourself as a recording artist?
Yes, I do.
Oh, Robert, come on.
I think I'm good enough to win this competition.
Robert, it was horrendous.
Was it that bad, Simon?
Oh, yeah.
I think it was that bad, it was good. You know, there's that kind of fine line. I mean, for me, for this show, for what we're judging you for now, I don't think it's for us.
I think you're fun, I think you're different. I mean, I don't think you're right for this show, Robert.
While things are going my way, quickly, yes or no?
No.
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 Okay, thank you very much.
Bye-bye.
It was a resounding no, no, no. Take me to the pod. Be my girl! Be my girl! Are you gonna be my girl? Yeah!
Absolutely brilliant, brilliant clip. I always remember that clip. Right, guys, I'm gonna love you and leave you. Please like, subscribe, please leave a comment, and we'll see you tomorrow. Take it easy.
Take it easy. Take it easy.